believe I would run a business ethically. And then I freeze on saying the first word. The concept is, you know, I have a business, and I want people to know I have the best business, and I'm going to give them the best business. When you give me your money, you are going to get the best product. Your money's going to be used in the best way, an ethical way. It's going to benefit everything it touches, because your money is investment for something bigger and better. In a nutshell, that's my crazy, hippy-dippy, whatever, economist, socialist, capitalist, whatever, theory on making money and doing something with that money. It's just, that's what you want to do. That's just what's in your heart, your soul. If you work for me, you know, I want somebody who, like, I'm giving my best potential. I'm receiving the best reward. This feels like a great relationship. I'm glad, I'm happy, I see my future, I know what's happening. I enjoy what I'm, you know, bringing to the table. You know, that's the, and I'm, you know, I don't feel stuck. The sweet of the deal, you know, and for the customer, it's knowing that, you know, they're getting the best product, decent price, good price, and, you know, in the best, you know, method possible. Like, I want to be able to provide, you know, whatever, like, it's, the customer's always right. How can I make the customer happy? That's the philosophy I'm approaching to, you know, who's looking at my business. You know, and whatever means I can to advertise to get to that customer. Yeah, I'll figure it out. I'll do it in a great way, entertaining way, you know, or just stuff that feels good. You know, like, what feels good for the people in the community? That's the way I would invest my money, too, is when you see my storefront, it's the cleanest storefront. You know, use my people, best, friendliest people. You know, my facility's, you know, clean, taken care of. You know, it's like, you know, you, the customer, is managed, the public is managed, is helped, is benefited. You know, change neighborhoods to make them look better. Get involved in that. Be involved in the community initiatives, the charities, you know, anything good under the sun, yeah, take advantage of it. Have people take advantage of it, like, put money into it. Just make it grow. Employ people. Make jobs happen through our actions. Yeah, all that other good stuff. So that's me. That's how I would approach making and running a business. So.